Seems like in-game stuff. People talk.
Thanks.
Applejacks, thank you very much for the follow. And for what? Knowledge, power. Wisdom, courage. Huh, this is kind of final, isn't it? Climbing this mossy beard. Gonna shoot you in the eye now. We did it. Game over. Easiest boss. Confirmed. Be weird if that's the end. Gave you the business. My arrow. So why'd I kill the doorman with the big mossy beard? The end is near? Guess this will be a pretty short game. Not sure if it's worth the price then. It's like 15 bucks. That's a bit cheap, or steep rather, because I've been playing it for 2 hours. Is there something over here? It is almost over. I don't think like $7.50 per hour would be worth it. I mean, you could try speedrunning it, but I'm not sure I'd find that appealing. Though I would like to watch a speedrun of this. To see someone beat bosses very quickly. Yeah, it would take longer if you were really struggling on a boss. Only 60%. I'm getting there. Chipping that down to zero. Good. I must have all this power now, I don't know. Like 10, 11 bosses. I only count that last one. I'm so tired. Find another door with 16 orbs on it. I can't really play Shadow of the Colossus without a guide, otherwise I get frustrated. The sword doesn't tell me where to go, like if this points at a mountain, it tells me nothing. So I enjoyed that game a lot more when I knew how to get to each Colossus. This elevator technology. Final boss? Maybe. Maybe like last dungeon area. Oh, two ways to go. Always left first. Uh-oh. One boss left? Guess it is almost over, huh? Let my aim be true. Okay, so that does something. I didn't have to shoot him first. He's just like, yep, it's on. Left hand master race. Wow, that laser beam. I don't like bosses with removable hands in this game. They tend to smash me a lot. Yes! Is that it? Is that the last boss, really? Nah. That can't be. Am I strong enough to be a giant now? Is it my turn to, like, smash little children? Time for the real final boss? Hopefully. That would be very anticlimactic. Yep, one more. It's a big ass door. Beat the chubby penis-shaped boss. Now I'm the last boss. Die, me. The soul. The soul is strong with this one. What? He stole my arrow. Can't steal my arrow. Okay, this guy can aim. He didn't get that from me. Okay, gotta roll. Gotta get the timing cue down. Oh, I got zapped, damn it. And he's got Game Shark on. No fair. bullshit. I don't have homing arrows. Do I got this, Sansa? Hey, Glaze. Got to roll. Thank you, Sansa. Glad you try to cheer me on. I doubt he's gonna be that easy. That's my arrow. Why? So do I have to shoot his tiny ass arrow? What? Stop stealing my arrow. There's any significance to that, hitting his arrow with mine.